Thanks very much. Let's play one more unplugged song. We've been on the road for a while doing this wooden heart thing, which is like flat out rock. And then we pull out the acoustic guitars and do like 5 songs. And people say, what the fuck is he doing? But we're going to do a couple tonight because, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. This next song, this is about New York City. This is after I left Bad English, I went back to New York, and I wanted to become just a New Yorker again, disappear into the crowd, take long walks downtown, and hang out in the Temple Bar. And on one of those walks, I wrote this song, or the beginnings of it. I finished it with Glenn Burnick, a great writer. And but this is a song about the New York Dolls, death, drugs, heroin, sex, and rock and roll. Thank you very much. It's called Downtown. I wait for sundown on the fire escape and watch the passing cars downstairs. I'm high above crane and rosaries. A satellite castle in the air. It's down to cigarettes and rosaries. A Christ, I wish someone would call me. You can't put your arms around the memory. Maybe I could find a better way. All I need now is to feel connected. So, do you remember me? I said that song you like. In 83, number one, high as a kite. If I make my way downtown, yeah, I'm going way downtown tonight. I'm going way downtown. See the old man. Take the night train to the stars, and you can find me in the usual place, inside the Temple Bar. And I hear that Sally's got a gift for me. I hear she got it on St. Mark's. Sounds like me as I make my way downtown. I'm going way downtown, going way downtown today. They got paper cups for charity. Oh. above.